So how is AI reshaping the world of work? Our research would indicate 90% of companies have some form of AI in their operations today. I think the most interesting question is not about the future, it's about the present. Where are the real opportunities to use this new technology to create better outcomes, whether that's in sales and marketing, in operations, or in support functions? And how do we use the technology in ways that amplify human intelligence? If you think about the world of work, most of what we do is make decisions based on intuition and in judgment. And I think the world of AI will create new opportunities for us to work with technology to make better decisions and to return to what makes humans, you know, much more innately human, the things like emotional intelligence, creativity, and innovation. AI is changing the way that we interact with basic data. It's creating new opportunities to understand the world around us, to solve old problems in new ways, and to solve entirely new problems. If you think about the way that employees work on repetitive tasks, that's changing. It's easier for the computers to do it. If you think about expert tasks like law and medicine, it's really fundamentally enabling people to work with larger data sets and provide expert advice in new ways. I think we're just at the starting point. There's an opportunity for AI to help us make better decisions.